Hello and welcome to Flexmonster pivot table component. In this video, I will demonstrate how to use our toolbar. We will start with the first tab. It is called Connect and provides connection to various data sources. Depending on the edition, there can be an option to connect to local or remote CSV and JSON, or to a lab. Let's connect to remote JSON and see the new data on the grid. The second tab, Open, allows opening of the local or remote reports. Here you can see how the remote report is loaded into Flexmonster. Save tab is used for saving all current configurations as a report file. This file is saved to the local file system. Such report file can later be opened via Open tab. Export tab offers printing the current content or exporting it to HTML, CSV, Excel, image, or PDF. Charts tab is used for switching between different chart types. To return back to the grid view, we click on Grid tab. The next tab is called Format and provides two options: format cells for number formatting and conditional formatting. Let's see how to add some formatting to our report. We select format cells and see a special pop-up. Then we select from the drop-down list the value to which the format should be applied. Let's select price. Below we can configure formatting properties. For example, we can specify currency symbol for price. Then we click apply and see the currency symbol on the grid. Now let's highlight the data by writing conditional formatting. We choose conditional formatting and click the plus icon to add a new condition. We want to highlight all cells where quantity is greater than 4000. So we select quantity measure from the drop-down list and enter condition type and value. Then we click the A later icon to set font and background colors. Let's click apply to see the changes on the grid. The next tab in toolbar is options. Use it to configure grand totals, subtotals, or switch between compact, classic, or flat view. Let's switch to the flat view and see our data in a simple table. Fields tab opens the fields list. Use it to rearrange currently displayed fields. Full screen tab switches Flexmonster to the full screen mode. This mode can be exited by clicking Escape button on the keyboard or clicking Full screen tab once more. Now you will easily use functions provided by the toolbar. In my next video, I will tell you more about our pivot grid features. Thank you for watching us and have a good day.